Hello dear subscribers and guests of the channel. You probably held in your hands a piezoelectric generator that creates a spark in a gas lighter. Also, you use chemical current sources every day and maybe even know how to briefly prolong the battery life in such a barbaric way. But today I will introduce you to a new class of current sources, piezoelectrochemical generators. While the control samples of the generator are unstable, and their lifespan is only a few tens of minutes, but it is possible that in the future these sources will find application in technology. Unfortunately, technical details cannot be published in the promotional video.
Have a nice day. See you on the channel.